by with my tail in the air. Trick catch, John, I'm a
please guy.
I'm a feeling Casanova. From a garbage can.
One day I went to see my friend at the shop and there was another lady there. The minute I saw her, I knew she was a good person, and even though she wasn't my mum, I somehow knew she would look after me. She was lovely. She took me on her knee and gave me lots of lovies and some coconut milk, and her friend was nice to me too. They got ready to leave and I was sad. I felt safe with them. I thought I'd just go and sleep somewhere so that I could forget about being hungry, but they took me with them. I was so happy, but it was quite frightening. I'd never been out of the pagoda before, and now I was zooming along in a box on wheels, and it was loud and bumpy. There were all sorts of noises and people and strange things to see and smell. The lady made sure I was safe and comfy on her lap, though, and used her hat to protect me, and kept speaking to me to make sure I wasn't scared. When we stopped the first time, they took me to see someone who poked and prodded me and put stuff in my ears, on my paws, and in my mouth. They also put a cone around my head. That was strange and I didn't like it, but I know now that it was to make me feel all better. And I do. Second time, and that was the end of the journey. I met two more lovely people, and they all feed me and play with me and give me lots of hugs and kisses. I get lots of food and have loads of places to hide in and plenty of comfy places to sleep. There's even a big garden to play in.
With my tail in the air.
Trick catch, John, I'm a
please guy.
I'm a feeling Casanova.
Hey, bend that side.
Get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. Get my dinner from a garbage can.
Because I'm little, I'm not allowed out on my own yet, but I already know where I want to go as soon as I get the chance. I still miss my mom and my brothers and sisters, but as well as the four people, there are three cats here as well, called Nell, Bo, they're all a bit scared of me just now, but as soon as they get to know me, they'll see how cute and lovable I am, so I know it won't be long before we can all play together.
I got cat class and I got cat style.
I can relax now and be happy. I'm home with my family. I'm one of the lucky ones. I know this.
Chasing mice around.
class and I got cat style.
If you can help other animals and humans, it would be the bestest thing in the whole world. Be excellent to each other and feel the happiness grow within.
Black and orange stray cats sitting on a fence. Ain't got enough dough to pay the by with my tail in the air. Stray cat strut, I'm a
police cat.
I'm a feeling Casanova.
Hey, bend that side.
Get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. Get my dinner from a garbage can.